Hey guys, it's me, Mr. 250, and welcome back to Tales of Berseria. Berseria, yes, that's how you say it. I messed it up a couple times last time. It's not Berseria. So anyway, we're back now on Prison Island. Scary clothes. I want to murder people.
What is this thing?
Death.
That's a special mass of
everything.
Mana. Think of them as the souls belonging to a family of Malakim. They appeared all over after the Advent 3 years ago.
Another after effect of the Advent.
If you collect enough of them, you might be able to solicit the cooperation of a Malak family.
And I'm supposed to take your word for it?
I'm not forcing you to do anything. Whether you collect them or not is up to you.
I might as well pick them up. I'll use every tool at my disposal.
Indeed. You'll have to if you want your revenge.
Alright, cool. Steal the families. I'm already liking the dungeon layout so far. It does feel a little cookie cutter-esque still, but it feels more interesting at least. Time will tell on that though, definitely.
Guards coming. Two of them. This way.
Did you hear? The path around the island is off limits now. They say the ground's weak and could collapse.
That goes under the watchtower? That's all right. Nobody uses it anyway.
Ah, good. That's where we'll probably be going.
But it was a nice shortcut to the docks.
A shortcut to the docks. Under the watchtower.
A number of guards have gone missing. It would seem we have intruders on the island. All exorcists, break into two groups and converge at the front and rear gates.
Understood. No one will get past us.
Stay sharp. The threat could be serious.
Yes, sir.
No one pay attention to the person very crappily hiding in the corner.
This isn't going to be easy.
Then we'll need reinforcements of our own. Where are the cells?
They should be on this floor. You plan on involving the other prisoners?
I'll use any tool I have at my disposal.
Man, that was dark and edgy, wasn't it? Gonna guess that's not the way we go.
The cells are on this floor.
Okay, that's fine. Just wanted to double check. Looks like it grayed out that area as an option to go towards anyway. I don't know why we're so afraid of the Exorcist. I kind of kicked the last one's butt. You know? Kind of seeing that happen again.
Who in the blazes are you?
RB lets you see information on the current target. Switch targets. Oh, that's... yeah. Yeah, very, very standard. You can hold down to pause and see information on the target. Target the closest enemy to the front.
Here I come.
All right, that's a neat one. I like that you can do that. And once again, we don't have to use the magic lenses to see their health, which is good. Although I think it might give us more information. I don't know if they're in this game or not. Hold on. I don't even know if I have any. No, I got our apple gels. Wrong button. There we go.
We're finished here. Let's go.
We gotta get used to fighting again. Ah, that's how you bring up more information.
I'm opening every door to every cell! We're getting off this island!
What the hell? You serious?
Split into two groups and rush the front and rear gates! Break through the gates and you'll have a ship!
But aren't they guarded by exorcists?
I mean, kill him.
Pirate Von Eifried's the only one who's ever broken out of here.
And he didn't pull it off just by himself. He was hauled out by some old exorcist named Melchior or something.
Von Eifried? And Melchior?
That sounds important for later use.
I won't force you! You want to rot in here, then rot!
I'm with you. Anything's better than another day in this rat
Let's do it. I'm going home to my family.
Me too!
Yeah!
Let me out,
Rogues
girl!
Rogues like us are always
I'm
up for a
I'm sick of the slop they feed us.
Sorry.
Let's go! We'll murder those exorcists!
Open all the doors!
That ought to draw the attention of the guards. In the meantime, we'll search for that watchtower. From there, we can follow the outer path down to the docks.
So you're leaving them all to their fates?
I told you. We'll use any tool I need.
Oh man, so dark and ruthless. Just let them all die. Are there still people in here? There are. I don't know if I want to go. Well, what do we do? Is it better to run for it or to stay? What should we do? On one hand, we can't win against the exorcists. But staying here forever? That's what I'm saying. Which is better? Tell me now or I'll kill you where you stand. Figure it out for your own self. Not very, like... I mean, this seems like a place for, like, the hardened criminals. You know, the worst of the worst. They don't seem very... Wow, you're like a monster, dude.
You're not going to escape?
Don't underestimate the exorcists. They're all gonna die like dogs. Or goblins.
This Abbey that's in charge of this place. They're that amazing.
Amazing doesn't even begin to cover it. The exorcists of the Abbey joined forces with the Kingdom of Midgan. And they've got the whole world in their pocket. They're merciless. They hunt down any human who becomes a demon. Going against them means taking on the whole world.
And I bet I know who's at the top.
Those who get captured and sent here are the lucky ones. We may be monsters, but at least we have our lives.
Sure. Until they get fed to me. Thanks for the info.
Even if you manage to escape this place, thousands of exorcists controlling powerful Malakim will be out there waiting for you. There's nowhere for you to run. Nowhere.
I'm not going to run. I'll gladly die, as long as I take Artorias with me.
Okay. Random goblin in the back. Yes, I was hoping I'd find things. Seems like something they'd do is just hide stuff in these fairly non-important areas, I guess. Which means I've now been forced to look at them all. And collect all the useless little bits of everything. Like silver coins, and oh, the chest! Battle boots! Button. Oh, just start. Okay. I've already got battle boots. Ah, but that gives me more health. I see. Cool. So, items in this game, I think the last game did this too. They can have modifiers on them, it looks like. Where you'll have, you know, a base item with base stats, but then it has the potential to have some modifier on it to make it better in some way. And sometimes it just turns into which modifier do you want? Gah, I stay here. I like being undead. Better than being regular dead. Ooh, that's good. That's good. Who came up with that line? Better than being regular dead. I'll have no part in this. Stay away from me. Wow, that's funny.
Dear me,
Not a word of apology?
Hey, you look like a story character, you're colorful.
What is wrong with you people? There I was, sleeping like a sweet babe, when suddenly... From paradise down to hell! No worse, a grimy prison cell! You see why I'm not feeling well.
And you are?
Hooray! You asked! I'm thrilled to introduce to you the wise sorceress who travels the 11 seas, who scoffs at the might of dragons! None other than the acclaimed, the illustrious, Magilu-Dindo-Dindo-Narundu! Magilu for short.
Magilu?
No, Ma! Like Soggy Shoe or Doggy Doo! Or call me any of those things and I'll turn you into a froggy stew! I suppose you'll never understand. People can be so tragically unlearned. But hey, like I care.
Walks away. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. She seems important, like she's gonna be a thing later. In fact, I remember her from the demo, so I'd be lying if I say she isn't. I wonder if that rhyming thing is gonna get annoying if she does that a lot. I was also thinking that line must have been a long time to learn how to say that full name, because that was baffling my senses to hear that.
I can't believe she snuck up on me. Who is she?
This is no ordinary prison. We must be cautious. Trust no one. She said she's a powerful witch.
Did she have a Moloch tethered?
No, I didn't sense Malakim around her. She's an ordinary human, I think.
Then she's an ordinary magician, not a witch. If she tries to trick me again, I'll crush her and be done with it.
So dark and edgy. There's two other ways over here. Water puddle. There's two other ways over here. I want to investigate because it looks like they're open as well. Oh, there's a lot going on. It's going to spend the entire episode talking to people and picking up copper coins. That I believe they said are almost not worth the copper that's in them. They dragged my friend below and he never came back. I'm going to look for him. This friend of yours, was he... He was a werewolf like me. You know something about him? No. Don't remember. I'm content to stay here. There's no one waiting for me on the outside. Ha! They say even demons have friends. Guess that makes me lower than a demon, then. We seem remarkably okay with these demon guys. As long as, you know, they're not being thrown into our big pit that we are subsisting off of them on. But, I mean, there's legitimately things I want to pick up in here, so I'm now forced to look at everything and talk to everyone. If I stay here, eventually I'll catch demon blight, and they'll feed me to the demons below. But if I try to escape and fail, the exorcist will kill me right here and now. But if I succeed, I'll get to see my daughter again. But I don't want to die. Dang it, what should I do? Just continue to sit there, like the loser you are. That's what she'd say. She'd say something demeaning like that, I'm sure. Hey, there we go. It barely worth the metal it contains. These aren't even really copper coins. They're just like bits of copper that were a copper coin. There's no rush. Let the ones who charge them wear the exorcist down. That's the time to strike. Hey, you're smarter than you look. And if the prisoners start to weaken, we can attack from behind. We might even earn ourselves pardons for helping to put down a riot. Say, that's a pretty good idea. Heh, no matter which way it goes, we'll end the day with full stomachs. Glad to see you guys are siding with the prisoners. But then again, would you say you're the good people if you're siding with the prisoners? Or the bad people? I don't know. I have a feeling that we're not playing for the good team. in this game. Yeah, attack. I'll show them what I'm made of. Yeah, you do that. Like, for example, in Tales of Vesperia, Yuri was imprisoned, but that's because he's the vigilante guy, so he's still technically good, even though the state says he's bad. Versus this, I don't think we're actually good in any way. I think we are just bad. Herbs can increase character parameters grown various places around the world. They will grow back in time if you collect them. Ah. I don't think they used to grow back. I think they were kind of like one-time use things, and I always just fed them to my main character. Cool. But yeah, that whole story is just to say that I think, based upon what I've seen and read and stuff, I think we actually are the bad people this time. Not saying that, you know, we don't have a reason for being the bad people, but we are probably considered the bad people. Because our goal is to murder somebody. Just saying. Void ring. What's that? Have Ray's art defense. It's got a random skill attached to it too. Let's just go for it. Increases my focus. If I remember, focus was in the last game too. And he used it to do something. I think that's like how quick your meter came back. Your like attack meter or whatever it's called. Stamina meter, for lack of a better term, because I can't remember the actual term. Hey, you look like another important character.
More?
This one. He's a demon! Get ready!
Deception!
See this? Deception!
You're not human.
Neither are you.
True enough.
I'll stop you! See this?
He's actually pretty fast. I'm not getting very good attacks at him.
I'll stop you! See this? Deception!
There we go. Maybe I just need to get used to it again.
He's strong.
Chips in the blades already. Brittle these exorcist knives. I've got to reclaim Storm Howl.
Storm Howl? That sword we found?
You found it? Where? Do you have it? Please tell me.
It's in a storage room, down below.
Down below? You have my thanks.
He's an odd demon. If things settle down, we'll miss our window. Hurry.
Don't mind me, I'm a story character. Able snipe charge in battle after guarding for a set amount of time. Paint a guard for 1 second to double the chances of inflicting stun. Ooh, that sounds useful. So how do I... Whoop, okay.
Could that demon be... What is it? Nothing. That demon swordsman was just strange. He was so full of fury, but when you started talking about that sword, his manner changed completely.
Don't think too much about it. He's a demon after all.
The prisoners here are all so unusual. Except for you.
Forget it. Like I care what a Moloch thinks of me.
think. Oh, yeah, so I wanted to look in, like, is that a thing I just get, or do I equip it? Fashion. Oh, these stupid hat style things again. Oh, you can make her wear those again. I could have her wear these clothes, but she looks a lot less cheery than she used to. And I guess those are the same clothes, just tattered. Anyway, that's not what I was trying to do. And we've got these titles again. We've got to be a certain level or do a certain amount of things to get to, and then they give you skills associated with them. That's good to know. I guess maybe it's just kind of like an automatic thing I get now. Ventite. I just get it? I don't know. I'm not going to bother with it too much. I don't know which way to go. There's so many different routes through here. What's the button for map? X. There's so many different ways to go. What's way? I entered the room from that way, so let's try this way first and see where that leads.
Sounds like it worked. Let's find that tower.
Alright, so not that way. I guess we succeeded in letting them all wear each other out. You look like an enemy. Maybe. Yep, you're an enemy. Thought we were friends after me saving you guys.
We're finished here. Let's hurry on.
Getting out of here comes first.
Oh. So I see I have five souls right now, so I could do up to five attacks in a combo. But when you start, you only generally have three, I think. So you can only start with three attacks in a combo. Wow, this... There's... Once again, I'm feeling slightly overwhelmed.
They've got the gate to the docks locked down. We can't break through.
Once again.
The tower should be just ahead.
Getting kind of deep early on. It's going to take me a while to understand. And if anyone does have a decent understanding of how all this stuff works in a somewhat easy to understand way, feel free to give me some tips. Because I had trouble with this when I played through Exilia, I remembered.
We've just about quelled this riot. You won't be getting away.
You say that. And yet, immediately get destroyed. See, I'm seeing my combo go up now because I've got more souls.
We're finished here.
Okay, that's cool. I like it. Swallow dance. We'll have to equip
the
that.
Prisoners are doomed. Time is short. We need to get down to the path.
Let's equip that really quick. So... Oh, wait. Looks like it auto-equips new ones. That's good, because that's one thing I didn't really want to have to bother myself too much with. Was having to, keep putting things in all the time. Just seems tedious, you know? Anyway, yeah. I mean, I get if I wanted to, I do have the ability to make my own combo. Like, if I'm fighting a particular enemy type or I'm having difficulty, I wouldn't mind that. And I like the option to do so. But there very much are times... Oh, you can jump off. Where I just want a general moveset because I'm not planning on fighting a particular sort of enemy. I'm just fighting whatever comes to me. We have almost quelled this riot, proceeds to get destroyed. That might hurt.
The path has collapsed. That rope won't do any good here. Wait, you're not seriously going to try it, are you?
He fell further than this back at the shrine.
Good technique. Not dead. Not immediately, anyway.
I see you are truly committed to this. You're strong. I would almost think you made an oath. It's a ritual that grants special power, if the oath taker abides by certain restrictions. The harsher the restrictions, the greater the power one may command. In a very real sense, an oath is a sort of curse, right?
Well, guess what? You're the ones who did this to me.
I am aware. That is why I chose you.
Very liney over there. I don't know if that's going to come through in the recording or not. It is a little bit dark. So I am aware this might look a little muddy. Sorry. Oops.
We must be cautious. Don't worry.
I'll cut down anyone in my way.
Right now, all the enemies I've ran into are too weak for me to really even use up all of my soul gauge. Kind of sad, actually. I'm assuming this is going to do a similar thing where sometimes when you go to save spots, you get conversations, maybe? Oh, it shows on the map where it's going to respawn at eventually. We're gonna play a bit more today. We'll go maybe for an hour or something, I don't know.